Because if you're up there in Aberdeen on holiday or something, you know it's rotten. Aberdeen's just a rotten place. It's a smashing town, but it's always fucking freezing and pelting.
Hey yo, I saw my man the other day, he said he need a handout. Said he had some lob and some boy, but it ran out. His partner had a number, but connections didn't pan out. And every other road he got is looking like the same route. Told him he could blame it on the cocaine drought. Since the boys got arraigned and all them names came out. And I don't know nobody dealing. Sitting on the steps by the library building. Busted him a short, then I asked about his children. Told me he ain't seen him since they mama tried to kill him. Laughed his older homie, I forgot about that shit. I caught you with the crib rolling off in a fat bitch. Tried to pull the heater, but you hit him with the mattress. And jumped out the window, butt naked, it was plastic. I paused cause my homie wasn't laughing with me. So I tried to switch the topic up casually. He exhaled smoking through his hat in the street. Said player, I don't understand what happened to me.
Aberdeen is Gaelic for hypothermia. Well, it's just the North Sea.